Are you seeing a markedly different Ronaldo than with your practice line?
Well, he's not. I can understand that he is the main goal threat. Let's be brutally honest with you. And from that point of view, you wouldn't want to be doing an awful lot of work inside the box. And that seems to be what he's doing, which is understandable. It's not a criticism, it's understandable.
Underway with Uruguay and South Korea failing to produce a goal.
Not a bad game, that. Some most of it. Couple of good efforts from Uruguay, particularly Valverde, who put the cross them. Great effort.
They themselves admit they are the rank outsiders in this group. And the coach also had a fear the other teams. He did.
Extremely difficult against Portugal. Yeah. The fact he's saying that